Hello.
Hi.
What is your name and where are you from, sir?
Ingon imong ngalan og taga-aha ka.
I'm Roland Abante. I am from Philippines.
Ah, the Philippines. What will you be doing for us today?
Unsa imong himuon karon?
Mukanta ko sa kanta.
So he's gonna sing tonight.
You're gonna sing for us, okay? And so are you a singer in the Philippines?
So ga kanta gyud ka sa Pilipinas?
Mukanta ra ko kanang mga silingan nga naay bidyukihan.
So in the Philippines he just sing in the neighborhood where they have karaoke.
Ah, okay. So you do it as karaoke for fun, for fun.
Can I ask you a question? You have a day job?
Unsay imong trabaho sa Pilipinas nga makakuha kag kwarta?
Sa buntag mangisda ko and then inig kamudto magbalabal driver ko delivery.
So in the Philippines my work is in the morning I'm a fisherman and in the afternoon I do drive a motorbike and I deliver passengers and goods.
Wow. Amazing. So why America's Got Talent?
Oh, you make him cry.
Every night I see in my cell phone only because this is my big dream to get there.
To be here.
We with you, Roland.
Roland, do you want to have a hug before you start, or are you good?
Okay lang ka mo kanta karon? Okay lang?
Okay.
Okay ra daw.
Wow. That's the biggest catch of the day.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Okay, Roland, are we ready now?
Ready na ka?
Yes.
Okay.
Good luck to you.
Vamos!
He's so nervous.
I'm nervous now for him, too.
This means a lot.
He traded war for the good things found. If she's planning for the poor, he's the last one to know. For the love in us can never see. Baby!
Wow, wow. Can I just say, boy, Heidi, that hug really worked.
Thank you.
I don't think you could have done it better. Mic drop. You left it all on that stage. You were amazing. You should be very proud of yourself.
I have a feeling you're gonna have to stop fishing, because this is where you needed to be.
Yeah.
You were so nervous, I genuinely thought for one moment you weren't gonna be able to do this. And then that happened. And it actually made me love this audition even more. And I really like you.
Yeah.
That was a great audition.
Yeah.
I mean, brilliant.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I agree with what Simon said. You know, thank you so much, Simon. No, it's okay.
I think he gets excited with Simon, his favorite judge.
This is...
Go give him a hug. So can you see the star?
I gotta say that I think Simon's absolutely right. It's the emotion, and we could feel your heart. And I think that everybody just heard a life-changing moment.
Thank you, sir.
Let's vote. I'm gonna kick this vote off with your first yes, Howie.
Thank you, sir.
Number two, second yes.
Yes, thank you.
Yes,
thank you.
Four yeses.
Four yeses.
I saw you were so emotional.
There's no space inside in his heart about his happiness right now, the joy.
Hi!
Hello.
What's your name and your age?
My name is Ahren Belisle, and I'm 28 years old.
Okay. And what is your talent?
Well, I can't dance. So I'm gonna do stand-up comedy.
Oh, wonderful. How long have you been doing this?
I did my first open mic about a year ago.
What got you into comedy?
Last winter, I ended up in Portugal. I ended up going to a comedy show there and making all the comics laugh, and they convinced me to try it.
Wow. So comedy generally is about timing. What is your process?
Please hold while the operator types his response. To do my comedy, I use a text-to-speech app. Interestingly enough, the silence while I type just builds tension during a set, and I think people enjoy watching me laugh at my own joke that I'm writing. You should also know that if you heckle me, my service dog is trained to go for the vocal cords.
Can I ask, do you have a day job?
I'm an engineer.
So, young man, the stage is yours. Best of luck.
Most of you look super confused right now, so let's talk about the elephant in the room. I know what you're all thinking. Who ordered Stephen Hawking off of Wish.com? He might be smarter than me, but I would beat him in a race. Unless the race is downhill, then I'm screwed. We also have different conditions. He had amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, and I am Canadian. Specifically, I'm half French, on my left side. I also have a brain muscle disability called cerebral palsy, but being French is way worse than a brain disability.
Wow.
I used to have the word handicapped in my social media bio, and then some random white lady messaged me telling me I need to change it to disabled.
Oh!
You can't say that word anymore. It is offensive to disabled people.
I don't think it's offensive. Last time I checked, I was pretty disabled.
Well, you don't get to decide what is offensive or not to disabled people.
Who the hell does then? Some two-legged white woman on Facebook who is probably commenting on her phone from a handicapped bathroom stall. Thank you for listening.
Funny, fearless. Your dog is beautiful. It was just a great, great, great audition. This, I think, is going to change your life.
From the moment you started, you were funny, making fun of yourself, your energy. You're having such a good time up there. I hope that you are the one comedian that finally wins AGT.
I love how you found your way. I think you're very clever, you're cheeky, and you really were really funny. I mean, we were all laughing. It was fantastic.
I cannot believe you've only been doing this for 1 year, because you seem to have a grasp of timing and humor. You open up the conversation and normalize humanity and originality, and you're funny. I think, sir, you're not going to be doing engineering much longer. I think you're going to be full-time performing. That's my prediction. So I'm going to start off the voting with a yes.
And you're getting a big, fat yes from me!
Sophia?
Yes!
That makes it 4 yeses.
Funniest things I've ever seen in my life. Al loved it. He didn't have to choke anybody. I saw that. It was good. I held him back.
Disability or no disability, he was good, right? He was like just good. The story is
wow! Hi.
What is your name?
My name is Brynn Cummings, and I'm a ventriloquist.
How old are you?
I'm 12.
Where are you from?
We're from Pawpaw, Michigan.
How did you get into doing this? How did you know you could do this?
It was actually, I remember seeing Darcy Lynn on AGT, and that inspired me. I literally looked at my parents as soon as I saw it, and I went, that's what I'm gonna do. Aww. So.
And look at you now, right here in front of us. That's amazing. What are you gonna do if you win $1 million?
I mean, it's a big thing, but probably I'd like to follow in Darcy's footsteps and start touring, to get like a tour bus, and I also really want a bearded dragon.
Oh, wow. Okay, we're ready, go ahead.
All right, Penelope, it's our big moment. Are you ready for me to cue the music? I don't want to sing in the lar. What? This is what we've practiced for weeks. I've been thinking about it, and it's been done. They want to see something else, something new. But we haven't practiced anything else. What's your plan? I've got it! Mentalism!
Mentalism?
Wait, what?
I don't mind, Reed. Quit playing around. Let's just sing the song. Trust me. Take me down to the judges. Is that allowed?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
He's so good.
He is good.
I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, stop worrying. Seriously, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. It's okay. We'll use a deck of cards. Check your pocket. Wait, what? Ta-da! Heidi,
yes.
I'd like you to cut the deck one time. Howie, I'd like you to take the top card.
All right.
Brynn, look away and close your eyes. Show me the card. I will send my thoughts to Brynn using my brilliant mental powers. What do I do now? Just concentrate. What comes to mind? A migraine. Brynn! Okay, I'm focused. I see. I think it's black. That's it. Keep thinking. It's a club. Is it the Seven of Clubs? Open your eyes. Oh my gosh! What?
That's amazing. That's crazy.
Judges, in a moment, we're going to go back on stage. That as we do. Sophia.
Hi.
Please take out any item from your purse, but keep it hidden for now.
Okay.
Simon, please run out into the audience and grab an object. Any object from anyone. Yep, in the audience. And judges, don't let us see what you picked. Do not let us see what you picked. Let's make this a little more interesting. Terry, can you bring out the blindfold? Blindfold? Terry, inspect the blindfold. Hold it up to the light. Can you see through it?
No, I can't.
Perfect. Please put it on the ring.
Okay.
Make it nice and tight. Nice and tight. Perfect. Perfect. Thank you, Terry. You can go. You can leave now. Thank you so much. You're gonna figure out what objects the judges are holding. Sophia, hold your object up into the air. Brynn, clear your mind. So Brynn, what do you see?
I see it's a food. It has some sugar in it. It might be like a good treat. Maybe you leave it when Santa comes. Is it a cookie?
Sophia, what was your object?
It's an oatmeal cookie!
Oh my gosh! Since you're doing so well, you're gonna try this one solo.
Penelope, come on, I need your help.
Fine, here's a clue. Simon's object can fit inside of this room. Penelope, come on. Wait, I'm getting something. It's an accessory. You might wear it on your you wear it on your wrist. Is it an Apple Watch?
Yes.
Wow.
Oh my gosh! Wow! Thank you, everyone!
Yay! Brynn, you are adorable!
Thank you.
It was so much fun. It's so great to see you right up close, how good you're doing it. I loved it.
Thank you so much.
This is the season of mashups. The fact that you did magic or mentalism and ventriloquism at the same time, you're amazing, young
lady. Thank you so much.
Yes, yes.
I loved it too, because you really figured out like a perfect little act for yourself. You're part comedian too. I thought it was a lot of fun. Well done.
Thank you so much.
When did you realize that you have magic powers?
When I was about 9 years old, I would say.
That's cool. You are so talented, so charming. People are gonna root for you. You did something we've never seen before. And for me, you never wanna see the same thing again, but not quite as good. You want to see it better or different, and that's what you did.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to vote. Sophia.
I'm going to give you your first yes.
Second yes.
Third yes.
Four yeses!
She did it! She did it! Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh my goodness. Brynn, tell me what you're feeling right now.
This is the best moment of my life.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
Are you ready to go out and meet America?
Yes.
All right, go on out.
Hello again. We met a little bit earlier on. Tell us your name and why you're here today, please.
My name is Chioma Narcisse Williams.
Use the mic.
What?
Yeah, we'll start again. Yeah, so tell us your name, why you're here, please.
My name is Chioma Narcisse Williams, and I am 8 years old.
8 years old. And where are you from?
I'm from Georgia.
Oh, okay. Now, do you think you can win? Yeah, just say yes.
Definitely.
Definitely. Ah! Okay, I'm guessing you're going to play the drum.
Yes.
Shall we start the act?
Yes.
Yes, thank you.
There it is. It was fun. It was energetic. You guys are adorable. I think everybody in this room loved you, and I love you.
Too. I love that you do something with your extra time outside of school. Instead of being on your computers, you're putting this amazing act together. I love that.
I haven't seen anything like this before on this stage. You guys might have a very big chance to win this competition because I think everyone is gonna go crazy.
What? I didn't like it.
What? No?
What?
I absolutely loved it. I mean, seriously, what's not to like? There's so much fun and they're so talented. This is one of my favorite auditions this year. I really mean that. Okay, I think I know where this is going, and now we have to vote.
No! There is no need to vote! No need! Oh! Chioma, you told me backstage that you dreamed about being on AGT and getting a golden buzzer. Now, Chioma and the Atlanta Drama Academy, I am honored to make that dream come true.
I'm Alfie Andrew. I'm 12 years old and I'm from Manchester, England.
Ooh, whoa. Welcome.
Thank you.
Are you a comedian?
No, I'm a singer.
How does it feel like all by yourself on that stage, 12 years old? I would be terrified, to be honest with you.
I am definitely nervous.
Can I say something? The way you've dressed, you are so cool. Honestly, it just works. You
thank
look
you.
Super, super cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, you are.
So tell us a little bit, do you come from a family of musicians?
No, like my dad works for like cars and then my mom does like nails and stuff.
And your parents came here with you?
No, I'm with my aunt.
Hi, auntie.
Are they waiting for the phone call?
Yeah.
Yeah. I bet. Okay.
Good luck to you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Adorable.
Why can't adults be like kids? Because kids are nicer than adults.
Lady Gaga.
He's gonna be good.
Hold my hand, everything will be okay. I heard from the heavens, the clouds have been gray. Pull me close, wrap me in your aching in my arms. I see that you're hurting. Why do you take so long to tell me you need me?
Yeah.
I see that you're bleeding. You don't need to show me, girl. But if you decide to, I'll ride in this life with you. I won't let go till the end. So cry.
Nailed it.
Thank you.
Good for you.
Yeah, I agree. You hit every note. I think the only thing standing between you and an amazing singing career is puberty.
Yeah.
I mean, I want to buy your record already right now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's like, I think you're going to be a rock star.
Thank you.
You have a very distinct voice as well.
Thank you.
It's the first time in America?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I think you made the right decision to come here, that people are going to remember you and they're going to root for you. And you're so cool. I just can't get over that.
All right, shall we vote for Alfie?
Yes, please. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes!
Thank you.
Three yeses!
And I'm going to give you a fourth yes!
Thank you.
I want to see. How cool you are.
You guys in jeans.
Cleaning.
Twins.
That feels good.
Yeah.
How amazing is that? Look at that. It's America, and they're all chanting your name.
Yay! I got four yeses. I got stand-in from Simon. And he even came up on stage.
That boy
that
has
was
style.
He's going to be a star.
But he has style.
He's but just apart from
eventually...
that.
You're setting a trend for the kids.
It had to happen one day.
Yes. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to America's Got Talent.
Thank you so much.
And what is your names?
My name is Oleksandr.
My name is Lena.
It's my wife.
Oh, wow. Well, congratulations.
Thank you. How
long have you been married?
More than 10 years.
Okay. Where are you from?
We are from Ukraine.
Oh. America's got love for the Ukraine. We're with you. And I should also say that one of my favorite acts of all time is Light Balance and Light Balance Kids, which are also Ukrainian.
That's our great friends.
Yeah, it's our great friends. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So what do you do?
I work as choreographer and director, and we created a dance show with a holographic cube.
Wow. And you, what did you do, miss?
She's my muse.
I'm the creative producer.
Oh, wow. Well, I got to tell you, you know, the Ukraine on this stage has preceded you in showing us how original and creative the Ukrainian people are. And so I can't wait to see this. But the bar is pretty high. Good luck.
Thank you.
To invite a staff.
Hi. Well, who is he?
He's our partner and is responsible for this beauty which is around Oleksandr.
What do you think, Sophia?
That was the best thing I've seen this season. That was insane. Really, really good.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
For me, sometimes, because there was a lot of, like, technology in this act, and I think that can be a bit soulless. But you combine it with everything else, you are such a star. This is an audition we are all going to remember.
Thank you!
Thank you.
Yeah, because we have seen a lot of mixture between technology and reality put together, but never quite like this before. You dance so beautifully. Like you coming up from a split, like this was like amazing. We were like, oh, like,
thank you.
There were just so many amazing wow moments. It was incredible. Well done.
What's amazing for me is when you come from the country you're from such strife, and you have the ability to just flourish creatively and, you know, just beautifully. I set, personally, my bar really high because I love Life Balance Kids. You achieved that and even more. You really did. I'm going to start off the voting with a yes.
Thanks.
I'm going to give you a second yes.
I think you guys are going to have an amazing chance of winning AGT this year. Yes.
I'm saying a lot.
You've got four yeses.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you from Ukraine. Thanks for your support. Thank you.
That was amazing.
Yeah.
Oh my God, congratulations.
I did like what you said, the technology and the dance and everything. I mean, that was amazing.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yep, no problem.
What is your name? How old are you? And where are you from, please?
My name's Sean Wines. I'm 59 years old, and I'm from the south coast of the UK.
All right.
Wow.
Welcome.
UK, mate.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a music teacher.
Ah.
I used to be an electrician.
Yes.
But 20 years ago, a chance meeting with someone said, you should go into teaching. And I did, and now I'm here, and I can't believe it. It's incredible.
And how old are your students?
Ages of 5, 6, right the way up to 18.
Where would you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Still teaching, I hope, because I absolutely love what I do. The kids keep me young.
So what has taken you so long to come here to audition?
I never thought about it, but I've always said to all the kids, you know, we do a lot of concerts and they get really nervous and they say, sir, I'm really nervous. And I said, well, look, if you weren't nervous, I'd be nervous. Yeah, but it's not like that for you. And I thought, okay, maybe I need to do something.
Are you nervous right now?
Nervous? Oh, just a little bit.
Yeah. All right, go ahead. Good luck.
Okay, thank you very much.
All right, well, I'm excited to see what he does.
Thank you.
was not expecting that.
You are so kind. That's too kind. We want more. We want more.
Wow.
They want more.
You could be a teacher.
No.
Did you ever imagine that you could be a rock star?
I have a mix of emotions. It's the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done, but also the most exhilarating. My legs are going. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys.
Simon?
You look so normal and nice and sweet, and then you turn into somebody else when you perform. I love that. Heidi.
You did become a rock star, and you did everything kind of like eyes closed, and you couldn't believe your eyes when we were all standing up for you.
No.
You're the cutest!
No, I was waiting for the red X's.
Oh, no!
I want to start with 1,000,000% yes. Sophia.
Yes.
Heidi.
It's a yes from me, too.
You got 4 yeses.
Okay, stand up, John. I got you, John.
That was amazing.
Oh, not only, it was so unexpected, so surprising.
How are you wrong?
No, he does.
Well, that was unbelievable. That's the surrealist day of my life. Power of...
I really didn't expect that because we've seen a lot of people do hula hooping and stuff, but never like this.
Thank you.
Have you never burned your hair doing this?
I've burned my hair a lot.
It was amazing. And you should be in Las Vegas.
Thank you.
That was the best hula hooping I've ever seen. You're an aerialist,
yes.
But that's not enough. Let's light it on fire. And at the end, you swallowed flames. That was amazing.
Thank you. That was a perfect audition. It was exciting, it was fun, it was unique.
Thank you.
You're gonna do great in Vegas for sure. That was so amazing.
Thank you.
So, Grace, if you were to go through next round, is it more the same?
Oh, you haven't seen anything
yet. Oh, so you're holding something back. Okay, Grace, good. We're gonna vote. Let's start with Howie.
Yes.
Woo! Heidi.
I like you, definitely yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
What do we think?
She was unexpected. I didn't expect that she was going to be that good. Fun. And I think she can do a whole bunch of crazy things.
It was really good.
I can't wait to see you. What you're going to do next. Thank you so much for bringing your talent here.
Absolutely.
You're incredible.
Oh, hello, 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 hello.
Look, Sophia, you jealous of the shoes?
Wow. Who do we have here?
I'm Herwan. I'm 33 years old, and I'm from France.
Bonjour.
And what will you be doing for us today?
Let's see.
Oh, it's a surprise.
It's dangerous.
Ooh. So if you were to win $1 million, what would you do with that money?
The first thing I do is buy one house for my mother.
Aww. Aww.
Thank you. Thank you for her.
Well, I wish you good luck.
Thank you.
What is it gonna be?
I don't know.
Now I'm nervous.
Oh, wait, what is that?
Baby, can't you see? I'm calling. A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling.
I don't want to see this.
There's no escape. I can't wait to meet it here. But you can hear it. You're dangerous. I'm loving it.
Thank you.
Welcome to America's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What is your name and your age?
My name is David Record Breaker Rush, and I am 38 years old.
Are you actually a record breaker?
I have broken over 250 Guinness World Records titles.
What?
3 years ago, I actually came on stage and broke a record for t-shirt ripping with Terry Crews. Yes,
yeah.
Here 3 years ago.
I remember that.
And that is that what you do for a living?
I worked in product management at a technology company. But this year, I just quit my job in tech because I want to be on stage to entertain and inspire. So today, I'm going to break another Guinness World Records title. So the feedback I got last time, Heidi and Simon said yes, but Howie, you're the one that stood up and said, I want something more exciting. And so I came back today to get your yes, and I thought, what better way than to have Howie break the Guinness World Records title with me?
Me?
And I'm like, what is Howie good at? And I thought, Howie, he is good at fist bumps.
I have a fear of germs. I don't want to be touched. And I'm going to help you do
that? And you're going to come up here on stage and do it with me.
All right.
Come on. And this time I am prepared and I brought an official Guinness World Records adjudicator with me so we can make it certified live and official tonight, Michael Lamprecht.
Everyone,
I'm back.
How are
you?
So
wait, let me ask a question. If we break the record, do I get into the Guinness Book of World Records?
You absolutely do. This is a two-person record, both on the certificate.
Okay.
What?
Okay,
so I've been practicing for months.
I've been doing it for years.
For your whole life.
Yes.
So what we're gonna do is you get your fist bumps here. It's almost alternating fist bumps in 30 seconds. Put your hands out just like this.
Okay.
Kind of press against my arm right like so.
Okay.
Both hands flat against there.
Okay.
And we go back and forth as fast as we can for 30 seconds.
Hang on. What is the world record?
Yes.
Yeah, so the existing record is 273. David holds that record now and is attempting to beat that today. Okay, here we go. You'll start on my go. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. 20 seconds remaining.
We're gonna get you yesterday. Come on.
15 seconds remaining. 10 seconds remaining.
Come on. We're gonna get it.
Five.
We're gonna get this.
Four.
Here we go.
Three.
Come on.
Two.
Come on.
One, stop.
Come on! Woo.
All right, Michael, did they break the record?
That was a little fast. I think I need to review the tape backstage.
Oh.
And we'll have the results shortly.
Oh, we can't wait.
I don't think they made it in time.
Okay, we'll be back shortly with the results. Come on, Michael.
Let's go.
I can't move my hands.
That is hurting.
Why is it taking so long?
Just hurry up.
2, 1, start.
Dylan.
All right. Michael just reviewed the footage backstage. For the first time, did they break the record?
So the mark to beat was 273.
Right.
Today, Howie, David, you had 380. It's a new Guinness World Records title. Let's bring out the certificate.
I broke a record.
Yes!
I broke a record. I'm in the Guinness Book of World Records.
Now it's time for the other judges' feedback.
There is no feedback I can give on this at all.
Thank you! I broke a record!
No, you didn't. The other gentleman did. However, it just wasn't an interesting world record.
It was the most boring act I've ever seen. I mean, like, it shouldn't be on AGT, it shouldn't be anywhere.
Yeah, it just looked very odd.
I think I'm gonna break one right now.
Yes or no?
Are you nuts? Yes! Yes!
Heidi.
Are you nuts? No!
Sophia?
Absolutely no.
I'm afraid that is a no.
So you got one yes. Neat.
Thank you, Howie.
Thank you. Thank you. I need ice. I need some ice. I'm in so much pain. Thank you. Oh, thank you. All right, next.
Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Who are you? What is your name?
I'm Riccardo. I'm from Italy.
Oh, where in Italy?
Yeah. Palermo, Sicily.
Sicily, Siciliano.
Yeah. Siciliano, yes.
How old are you?
I'm 21.
Oh, you're baby. Are you super nervous that you're here?
Yeah, it's a dream for me to be here.
What is your talent?
Today, I'm gonna perform a song.
So you're a singer? Oh, I'm guessing it's like some beautiful opera.
Thank you.
I love your outfit. You look very elegant.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we're ready.
Thank you.
He doesn't look like he's 21.
You're right, he looks 19.